Hey guys, we're Mentoring Gaming, and today we're taking a look at Natural Doctrine, or Doctrine for the PlayStation 4. I'm not sure exactly how to pronounce. Now this game has released on PS4 and PS Vita, and one of my subs, Australian Vita Gamer, has asked me to review this game. So I'm just doing a quick review. This is going to be very quick due to the fact that, due to the nature of the game itself. Now Natural Doctrine is a strategy game, it's a turn-based strategy game, and ultimately your goal will be to just defeat your enemies in this turn-based skill kind of based game. You can use them, defeat them using magic, using your weapons, and each character has their own ability. Now the game actually is set around levels, sort of map-like structures. You can see the outer bounds of the map, which is usually just a wall of color, and then you can see the map itself. Now visually it isn't overly impressive, especially on the PS4. On the Vita it looks kind of good, but on the PS4 it just looks like it's lacking. And I think that's just because they haven't really upgraded much for the PS4 version visually. But overall the game actually plays quite well, and I did enjoy the story of this game. It did take me a while to finish too. It's around 11 hours of gameplay or more, but the game is very repetitive and does get on your nerves sometimes. Natural Doctrine is still a fun game though, and if you're into this type of game you'll probably love it. I like the Golden Sun series from the Nintendo Game Boy and the DS. I love that series, I love the turn-based game in that. But this was just kind of mediocre, it was average at best. So Natural Doctrine gets a 6 out of 10 from me. It's a pretty good title, but it's not great, and ultimately you'll either lose yourself in it or not. As always, like, comment and subscribe, check out my other videos, check out the written review which will be in the description, and I shall see you next time on another review, guys. Hope you enjoyed this one, thank you very much.